it's access to information, right? We call information and data as the new oil, and then if everyone is able to connect with everyone and everything else, I feel it brings people closer. This facilitation of exchanges and all that, you know, it's good for the economy as such, it's good for communication, it builds trust, it basically brings societies together, maybe a homogeneous society, but then I think it's good.